Good morning, dear students. Welcome to Academia Ambala. Today, I will discuss few questions of exercise 8.6. They are statement sums. Question number 1. Rajesh bought 5.080 kg atta and 4.893 kg rice. How much total cereal did he buy? For this, we have to first write down the statement and we have to write down solution. Atta bought by Rajesh, 5.080 kg. Rice bought by Rajesh, 4.893 kg. Now, the total cereal he bought is equal to 9.973 kg. Now you have to remember that while writing it down, the numbers, you have to write them one under the other following the column method. Now question number 2. The weight of a watermelon is 4.895 kg. Find the weight of 5 such watermelons. Now here you have been given the weight of 1 and you have to find the weight of 5. So, solution, weight of 1 watermelon, 4.895 kg. Then, weight of 5 watermelons. You have to write down the weight and multiply with the number given. Now, after this, you have to arrange them in column form and the multiplication will be done. The answer is 24.475 kg. Now, question number 3. If the weight of 5 boxes of sweets is 6.250 kg, how much will 2 boxes weigh? Now, this is an indirect question. Here, you have been given the weight of 5 boxes and you have to find out the weight of 2 boxes, not 1. So you have to be very, very careful. Now, in the solution of this type of questions, there are 2 steps. Step 1, first of all, you will write down weight of 5 boxes. It will be written 6.250 kg. Now here, of 5 boxes it is given, so you have to find out the weight of 1 box. So weight of 1 box is equal to 6.250 divided by 5. Now you can divide it and the answer will be 1, 2 will be brought down, 5 2's are 10, 2, 5 to be brought down, 5, 25, then 0 and 0, and the last one is 0. So the answer that you have got is 1250, but it is incomplete since you have not written the decimal. So it is 1, 2 and 3. So counting 3 places from the back side, you have to write down the decimal. You have to put the decimal. So weight of 1 box is 1.250 kg. Now the second step, it is, now write down weight of 1 box is equal to 1.250 kg. Now you have to find out the weight of 2 boxes. So it is 1.250 multiplied by 2 kg. Don't forget to write down the unit. Now after doing the multiplication, you can get the answer 2500 kg. but it is incomplete because you have not put the decimal. Now, after putting the decimal, the number that you have got is the answer. So, the weight of two boxes is 2.500 kg. Thank you, students.